Like father, like son. That Aryan Khan shares a striking resemblance with his superstar dad Shah Rukh Khan is a known fact. But the star kid's latest photos and videos prove that he is just like his father in more ways than one. Aryan recently attended the IPL auction 2021 to represent his father, who owns the team Kolkata Knight Riders. The star kid was accompanied by co-owner Juhi Chawla's daughter Janvi. Many photos and videos of Aryan from the auction have surfaced on the web, and fans couldn't help but notice how similar his mannerisms are to his father. From having the same body language to a very similar way of styling their hair, the similarities have made netizens go berserk. Even their sharp facial features and chiseled jawline look similar. One netizen, while sharing a picture of Aryan from the event, wrote, "My little Shah Rukh, that's the same handsome face, same expressions, same details, same body language. I cannot believe he is anyone other than Papa. Mashallah." Another wrote, "I don't even know what to say. Words fail me like two peas in a pot. Too cute." Another SRK fan went on to share a video showing how SRK and Aryan run their hands through their hair in the same way, and few also posted photos of the way they drink from a cup. Not just their looks, if you go observe the sartorial choices of the father-son duo, you will find it quite similar. Aryan likes wearing simple yet dashing apparels like his dad, be it casuals or suits or traditional wear. Aryan can pull off anything. At one event in the past, both of them looked handsome. Shah Rukh in ethnic and Aryan in blue formals with Gauri by their side made for a picture-perfect outing for the Khan family. Meanwhile, fans also can't wait for Aryan to make his big Bollywood debut after the star kid left one and all impressed when he lent his voice for an animation film. Although he is yet to step into the industry, he commands a humongous fan following on social media, with celebs like Katrina Kaif, Alia Bhatt, Ananya Pandey, Karan Johar, Arjun Kapoor and Shania Kapoor, among others, following him. Unlike his superstar father and aspiring actress sister Suhana Khan, the star son keeps himself away from the spotlight. SRK has often said that Aryan is more interested in being behind the camera. Back in 2018, when SRK was asked to react to reports that his good friend Karan Johar had said that only he will launch Aryan, the superstar had this to say: "It's very sweet of them, my industry friends. They have the right. If Aryan decides to be an actor, it would only be an honor for him to work with directors of that caliber. But I think he wants to be a filmmaker. Aryan is studying to be a filmmaker and a writer."